ngày nay ta toàn vô polish mấy ở đặt lát ta tự bụng
Việt Nam nhưng xin quan điểm sai nhận mình
sai gì mấy này
ngon
the deputy governor of the National Bank of Cambodia Financial Inclusion Forum. On behalf of the Bank Unico Network, I would like to welcome each of you forming partnership, most of whom from each of the Greater Mekong and Sub-Saharan and People's Republic of China. Aside from our friends and colleagues who have traveled far to participate, as an association of like-minded microfinance stakeholders in the region, interested in support Bank Widapo Network has hosted several regional forums in different parts of Asia. Depending on the unique nature of the Mekong region in terms of financial inclusion. If to further examine both success stories and the challenges, sectors in each of the countries in the region represent a wide range of development stages. They also share the cooperation and collaboration between Mekong countries and their government, the businesses, and the community state organizing this event, along with ADA, Microfinance, our close partner and co-organizer, National Bank of Cambodia. I would like to express also a special thanks to all of you to visit and have a look at that stalls and collaborative partnerships in order to create a greater financial inclusion in this region. The executive director of ADA to make an opening.
Kids and young, dear distinguished guests. On behalf of ADA, I am extremely proud and honored to welcome you and to be among you all to address challenge faced by the sector. Regional ADA and three African microfinance network. The African microfinance transformation. A key moment to address transversal issues and topics serves. However, in addition to these key partner organizations, we sought all of you
and other regions to explore and discuss the differences similar to kilometers and combine a population of around Laos, Democratic Republic, Vietnam, inhuman and natural resource endowments.